Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Pakistan Age and I'm trying to get the griefer. And if you spoilers, just watch the last few episodes. Four, because the third one was just a glitch. And yeah. So we're trying to get the griefer. Go after the griefer and then to get another save file and then get the engineer, so it's fair. Well, if somebody wanted to watch the engineer one, or if somebody wants to watch the griefer one, so I'm doing both of them. So yeah, I'm just gonna get started here. It's almost been a minute already. Like, I haven't even started. Now it's been a minute. Did you look at time? You probably did. Okay, let's start. Vision.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode, heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead. Now seek help from a legendary artisan of chaos. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Let's be honest, it's probably not. Happy
to
like
as soon as freaking possible.
Surprised. Not really.
You're right. We're gonna find Magnus, bring him back, and he'll totally know how to blow that thing sky high. Dude. Just don't miss, okay? I don't want it to hate us even more.
No. God, that's fast. I didn't even hit it, but okay, I hit it with my head.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
What's going on? Moving is in the base on it. I'm sorry to leave my friends.
That gas chasing the mine cart? That is like the perfect warm-up for when we get to Boomtown. Boomtown.
the music is really calm. It rather just playing to hear everyone. God damn it. It didn't even touch that. Suicide. There should be blood on here. There should be. And it's like nobody's trying to kill me. Why are nobody trying to kill me? Oh, I entered into Axel.
Well, here you have it, Jesse. Boomtown in all its glory. What do you think? It's like I've finally come home. Ah! Axel! This place is absolutely crazy! You're being too small minded, Jesse. This is awesome.
I swear I've heard that line before. No, not the actual word, of course.
Dude, it's freaking glowing! Yeah, well, the green part is. That's weird. Brighter when I move it in certain directions. Easy does it. Easy. Maybe to the left. No, the right. I mean your left. Right. I mean your right. About left. Axel? Stressing me out with that.
Okay, it's definitely not over here. Why am I holding this in the open?
Whoa, whoa! Ding, ding, ding! Looks like that spire is where we'll find Magnus.
Hey there, new people. You said you know where Magnus is? All the griefers here in Boomtown want to find Magnus, you know?
Just leave us alone, okay? It's none of your business.
I'm afraid to say that you're just making me wonder even more what the heck is up with that thing.
What's going on? Nor found some noobs. The thing needed to find Magnus. Jesse?
Bunch of scavengers. This drop is mine.
Well, why don't you help us, huh? I promise it's to help save the world.
Yeah. Sounds complicated. I prefer you just handing over the thingy.
Get back, you're good at
that. I need that thing! Come back!
Almighty Magnus, I have for you this offering! No! Bunch of noobs!
Hey, are they going the same way? They're working together.
Just how we do it in Boomtown.
Which one took the amulet? I'll get the one with the fishing pole. You get the little blue-haired creep.
Think fast.
Whoa!
Your training's coming along nicely, dude.
Just give me the amulet.
Jeez, pal. Don't need to shout. Here's a reasonable conversation!
My turn! Boy, howdy, you are one weird cat!
You're a weird cat. I'm surprised you know a cat. I thought you were the banana. I'll miss something. Mom is a clue.
Did the door come this way? Yeah, and she had the amulet again. Stop right there.
How about no?
Ah, these bricks will take forever to punch through. Luckily, I think I found us a punch-free entrance.
Sorry, guys, but I've been trying to find Magnus for way too long for you to stop me now.
Oh, bad. Jesse, look out! Way too close!
You know what you remind me of? This song I had stuck in my head once. I just couldn't get it to go away.
Yeah, oh, man!
Okay, little amulet. Show me the way. Of course, not sure what I'll do when I get there, but that's future Nora's problem.
Give it back! More important than you know!
Uh-oh!
Again!
That's mean. I think it was just me.
Jesse, you made it. You don't need to sound so surprised. Do you have the amulet? Of course. Me and the pig, we totally rocked it.
Definitely.
Well, I'm glad everyone's safe.
Okay. And yeah. That's great. What are the odds of the amulet just going all
over? You are completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and kaboom!
I have to agree that was close.
It's Magnus! We totally got caught by Magnus! We're gonna die now.
I've been actual fun going, even though he's not a
cop. You're two of the worst creepers I've ever met.
Nope.
And
Magnus.
A pig? Really? Hardly stealthy. Hey, no creepers here! No way! We came from way out of town to find you.
Oh.
sent us on this mission.
Gabriel? You're seriously telling me you're buddy-buddy with Gabriel? You know how often people try to tell me that one. This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you really? Why are you here? I want answers. Now,
you're here to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Magnus, you've got to come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one reason why, for even a second, I should come with you. I am the ruler of this place.
You're supposed to be a hero, Magnus, and right now, the world needs a hero. Yeah. Can come with us and help stop this disaster.
All this stuff you told me, you expect me to just take your word for it?
No.
Strangers with wild stories.
Magnus, every word what I'm saying is true. You have to believe me.
Okay, you sold me. I'm in. Challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
I know how you feel.
The stones.
No, you don't.
He can sneak you out.
Spot you. Look, I'm too good and they're too eager. It's like a vicious cycle that just keeps me here. Simply put, that's I. Fun as you think.
Just choose a new king and then come with us.
Look, I've beaten them dozens of times, and none are worthy. They'll see right through it. But you, you're the newcomer with the gold amulet. By now, there'll probably be all sorts of rumors about how awesome you are. If you beat me, then I'll be able to leave.
But what about
Can't
me?
Can't believe I didn't think of it before.
That sounds awesome. Let's do it.
Of course, you could never actually beat me in real life. You know, I'm just saying.
wait, real life? What?
Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited about this. But we gotta make sure it's legit. The Death Bowl has never seen the carnage that we're about to create.
See, Magnus is gonna
what's
mean
the
to.
Death Bowl?
Flash at something new.
This is the Death Bowl!
Okay, can I stop here? Because this is actually quite a good spot to end this. So, I'm going to end this here. And, yeah. So, bye.